Okay, let's go. So far, it should be good. I'm ashamed to admit I am using a walkthrough for this, but only in the sense that I'm trying to figure out if I missed anything and if I need to do this mission over again, because you know how embarrassing it gets when you don't get everything because you act like a Nimrod. Yeah. I need to go through the other side, right? Yeah. You guys gotta jump down again. Okay, this might be the right way. Yes, it is. Yes! That explains why no one could do anything about it.
Hello?
MI6 to Bond. We've got you in St. Petersburg. There's a general alarm for Russian troops. Are you all right?
I'll get back to you.
This might be a while, yeah. I see they're about to standard issue battle music.
It's the spy!
Isn't there a part where I aim at your head and you're supposed to get hit? Because that didn't work out quite like that. No, the shotgun just sucks. Okay. So now we're probably dealing with more than the riot police, I'm guessing. Probably like their version of the SWAT team. I wonder what they have. Just have some good guns. There we go. You're kidding. The Hawksman? I'm very disappointed. We got a headshot. Anybody else? Ooh! Weapon spray. It's been a good run, AK. If the Stalker's gonna be used a lot more, then I'm just gonna keep using it. Because, all around, I think it's a better gun idea than, you know. At least with the ACOG, it's gonna be vastly more accurate. Oh, what I would give for a grenade right now.
I got the target!
Seeing what's not enough. Nice. Doesn't help, I can't see anybody because these damn smoke bombs. Whoa, what the hell just happened? What the hell is happening? What the hell is happening? Just happened. Owned. That was incredibly weird. Did he climb over the thing while I moved? That is unbelievable timing. So apparently Game! That's total bullshit! That's unquidicated bullshit! You're damn right I'm pissed. That's a shotgun shell at his head, and apparently it wasn't good enough. So you know what? You know what, shotgun? We're done. It's over between us. We have nothing to say to each other. That is almost like a stormy breakup with your ex, isn't it? It almost feels like it, so... Thankfully, I've never had that misfortune. Yeah, what the hell? So, after a very disappointing performance, your ass is out of here. I do stress, very disappointing performance. I'll save it for the heavy areas, because I'm just going to go AK most of the way. I really like having two assault rifles at once is because instead of reloading, I can always switch off to the next gun. I always have that option. That's a mechanic I picked up in Call of Duty where they say, you know, switching to your secondary weapon is always quicker than reloading. So in a stormy situation, I will, you know, be inclined to do that. Without, you know, too much worry. Hey, guess what? He didn't miss! I just referred to a gun as a he. Hey! Shotgun! These guns aren't missing! Alright, Stalker. Damn smoke bombs. Can't see anything. Yeah. Shooting people in the kneecaps kills them, guys. Oh man, this gun is sweet. I missed you, Stalker. I really did. I did not realize how good this gun was. This gun is awesome. No circus this time. Just a straight up kill. Uh-oh. Okay, they don't appear to be behind me. They're just in the next area. Because that would be a total hornet's nest if it really didn't, you know, do that. Another objective. Nice try, sniper. I'm pretty sure that's not everybody. Nope. That just confirmed it. I really do like this gun. I like the ACOG too. It's much better in this game than in Call of Duty. Because Call of Duty does float a little bit and, you know, can't throw you off. What exactly am I looking for? Maybe I can use one that shows up when it doesn't to pinpoint it. Or... I don't know what that did. Cygnus with ACOG if I want it. Eh. I like ACOG, but not as much as I like... you know, freaking awesome assault rifles. Remember, Cygnus 9 is better than the Cygnus. Okay, it is down here. That just clarified it. I don't understand it, though. I mean, where am I looking? Oh, now it's open! Sure, you couldn't do this beforehand. That's kind of a tough one to figure out, though. What's in here? Awesome. Another Stalker. And more smoke bombs. Remember, kids, smoking is bad for you. Healthy. That was not a very healthy decision. That was a very painful decision. Just like messing with a Stalker is not very healthy. Another? Come on, man. Another Stalker refill. This is getting borderline insane. Oh, it's a good thing I did it. Good thing I did that. Because another photograph opportunity. It's a photo finish, folks! Money. Moneyball. Yahtzee. Everything else that comes to mind. Why are you standing right next to me? I should be doing okay. I'm hoping I'm doing fine. I hope this is not a cutscene. I'll be pissed if it is.
Get off me, you pig!
Get in the elevator!
Game!
Okay, I can't get him. This is not gonna be fun, guys! I can tell this is gonna be a firefight of a firefight. A firefight's firefight. Does that make sense? No. Do I care? Not really. Cygnus 9. Nah. I have full AK ammo. I have nearly full Stalker ammo. Therefore... what the hell is this? I'm taking it. I'm taking it because of grenade fetish. I'm sorry, I have a thing for grenades! Oh, I love grenades. I love them. I love the grenade launcher. Nothing makes me feel more like a badass than a grenade saying hello. Now, where do I go? Ooh, more Stalker ammo. More grenades? That's probably more grenades too. Guys, I think we got something here. We got badassery. And, jeez, not that shitty-ass Indictus again. I'm done with it. I understand I suck at shotguns and everything, but still, that's not just a viable. Nice music change. Fucking missed. Damn it. This is gonna be fun, guys. I mean, this is gonna be totally fun!